Hey, my gay intro. Okay, cool. Yeah, that was a nice long video. Well, Mac. Well, I have a timer on my phone. No, Bandicam. Yeah, I do that if it's like an hour and 15 or something, but 50 minutes is fine, it's not that long. Alright, so cool, these are all filled. I'm gonna head to the back side and start filling up these. These are pretty neat. I wish you could go inside though.
You could.
What needs to be done?
If you walk through the doors, you should be able to go in.
I'll be back in a few minutes, I need to make my lunch.
You should make Mac do it for you.
Yeah, right, I'd rather not have a fucking fucker.
Awesome, just walk through the main door and you should be able to go in.
I hate you. You know, I was actually gonna do your job while you were trying to sleep. Now I'm glad I didn't.
I'm glad you didn't sleep because you would have screwed it up the
whole time. Hey, Austin, can you ban my brother?
No. I like him. Awesome. Yeah, he's awesome. He's funny.
None of us.
Yeah, we could ban Mac. He could lock a computer. We discussed this yesterday.
I could lock my own computer.
You can hack it.
He could ask your mom to. Would your mom be okay if she saw all these videos? Like, would she be like, yeah, I'm proud?
Probably yell at Mac.
What happened to all the dudes?
Or she yelled at me and then she'd look at me with that real stern look.
Austin, do you want us to start planning?
Lovely.
No. Oh, well, do we have... I want 5 fields planted, that's all. 5 fields, please.
Mitchell,
okay. I got
field
3.
Field 3 is being planted.
All right, 5 fields need to be planted. That's all. 5 fields. So if you look on the map and there's should only be 5 people, like actually, God, you would hit a. This is I don't know. Well, we'll find out. Yeah, this is for you guys. This is a for profit, guys, so.
Wait, now we're doing for profit?
Yeah, but there's already 5 people planning, I think.
Wait.
Type in chat if you've already started planting. If you've already started planting. And then I want to know your name. Okay, so Jake, that's 1. And what field? 15, okay.
I think it's 15, yeah.
Okay. Bobby? Okay, that's 3 people. Austin 2134 is 3. That's 1 more field left.
Mitch is gonna do it in 1 minute. I'm gonna do field 1.
Okay, what else? We have 1 more person, so. Okay, so Mac is doing 8 or 9. One of the 2. Pick one.
And 9.
Or, it's an or. It's not. You don't do 2. You do 1.
Austin, I'll do whatever job you want me to do.
Are we planting whatever we want?
Yes, you're planning whatever you want, but check the prices too, so. Hey.
How long is the server supposed to be up for today?
Another 2 hours.
No, how long is it going to be up for now?
Another 2 hours!
Can you restart it by chance? Because it's like super laggy.
Restart your computer.
No.
It's not laggy for my
servers
part.
Lag when you keep them up too long.
If you plant barley, is that worth 2 loads?
Hey, can we put manure in the thing and make silage out of it? No, we don't want to do that though. Alright, cool. This is pretty neat. I like these little cows. Hey, cow. Hey, I like the insides of you. That's interesting. Okay.
Austin, is barley worth 2 loads?
Barley is worth 2 and canola is worth 3.
Okay. Austin, where do you want the water tanker?
Just pull it around front. Is it full?
Yeah.
Alright, just pull it down. Just pull it around over here.
Alright, after this, where do you need me?
Well, I guess you and I can run. Is everything sold?
Is anybody looking at the MS?
No. I'm gonna run. Yeah, I'm getting 30. Isn't that a lot? 40.
I just had like 1,000.
Actually, there's one Agriton still left somewhere in the map. So I've gone to hunt for that.
I've got one. Mine keeps jumping up to about 100.
Sounds like a personal problem.
Take that 300.
Here, I'll take that from here.
Oh no.
I'll take it from here. I'll take it.
I have 70.
There's grass on this field and I can't get rid of it.
I have 40. 50.
Yeah, you gotta.
Guys, don't interrupt each other.
I found the one that's still here. It's
who's
on
in the
field
Agatron?
60.
Someone's in the Agatron. Get out of it.
Hey, is Justin still here?
Yeah, he's still here.
Where's... No, he's not on TeamSpeak, though, is he?
Yes, he is. He just had to go do something over here.
Who's in the Agatron?
Austin.
Justin.
So, Canola's... Austin, get...
On
Barley
field 16.
Yes.
Austin.
Get out of it.
Barley is worth 2. Wheat is worth 1. Wheat gets you the most, though. What? What? Well, I go into the bathroom with a phone. I watch YouTube videos.
Sure, you watch YouTube videos. That makes
yeah.
A lot of sense.
No, they're YouTube videos.
Austin, I can't get the last Microsoft.
Using it to pick up all the straw.
Austin, what is canola worth?
Yep.
Okay.
Just find a job. Find something to do.
Can I mow?
Yes, you can. Just mow around here, though. It's back in the main farm area. Yeah, I can hear you.
Yes, we can hear you, Matt.
Okay, I don't play my Mac.
But we'd rather not hear you.
Oh. Cold.
Which is why you answered. Which is why you answered,
dude, I like this tractor. It's pretty neat. Oh my god, I'm like a little baby.
No threatening people, Mac.
Mac, I need your brother back on. Why do you need my brother back on?
He needs to pick up all the straw on field 15.
16. Don't use 16 then.
Yeah, I would've.
He's on 15 right now. 16 right now.
Is he working or is he like
he's
idle?
Making his lunch.
Oh, he's idle.
16 and 15 are both.
Austin, can I just stop?
No.
No.
Why?
Well, are you doing a field?
I want to start my field.
Are there already are there already 5 people going?
I don't know.
Well then.
Everybody that's planting, say I in the chat on the game.
There's 4, 5.
5.
William, I'll give you credit for helping me out.
I don't really need credit because I don't want to farm.
Oh.
But I'll still take them. Perhaps I can donate to other people.
No, you cannot donate it to other people.
Austin, is my brother using field 7?
He is, yes. So if somebody wants to plant that to be wheat.
What?
You want to come to field 16?
No, I got... I'm gonna start on 7 real quick.
Austin, I have a question.
But can I borrow someone for a moment to help me with it?
What? What do you need?
I need someone to plant half.
Not you. Not you.
Austin, the credit is just for the farm. That's it.
Yeah, we might make it so you can get certain things with it, but for now, no. We got some solar panels. Dude, we're cranking in money now. Solar panels. No, these things.
How do the solar panels get you money? I know they capture the stuff from the sun, but...
Yeah, that's how it works. And
you sell the power.
Yeah. Or it takes away from your power bill. That's how it actually works in real life, but apparently you, like...
It needs to be done.
Not sure. I'm gonna go visit the plants. Oh, the door's open. This is sweet. Oh, this is awesome. Tomatoes? Dude, this is gonna be my office. Dude, one of these could be my office.
Knock yourself out.
Oh my god. How much are they? I might buy another one. And just not put anything in it. There's a herb one. What does that look like? It's like a round office kind of looking thing.
Someone wants to know if you're recording.
Should I get a tomato one, which is like a long one, or should I get a... Nah, I'll get this one.
Austin, can I get one?
Nah. Where's my office?
I like how big these things are. The big, boogerts. I like those things. Those are good.
Boogert what?
So I don't
know. Wait, I figured it out. That white tank in the back, it's both feed and...
No, it's not.
Yeah, it is, because there's two containers. Just look at the top.
Oh.
There's two containers on it.
So if you only have the cedar, would it still be able to work?
I should really sell this. That was a waste of money.
Yeah, it's working without the fertilizer.
What?
Want me to do the whole, mowing when we're in the forge?
Should we get bee houses? What do they do? Oh, they just automatically go? Nah. No, these things are actually pretty neat. I like them.
He's not back yet. Seriously, can someone else do this? Because I have a field to plant myself.
Yeah, William, go sell all that crap. How long do these things take to get us money? How long do we have to refill them? How often?
Which field needs to be emptied out?
We should get a cattle car thing.
There's a new one on FSUK.
I want one on...
You can't transport cattle on this map. There's no reason for it.
I have to poop. Great. Alright, I'm gonna go to my office YouTube and then I'm gonna pause recording. I'm gonna go take a ginormous crap and then I'll start recording again. Just kidding.
I think YouTube loves to hear that.
I'm pretty sure they do. I'm in my office. Bye! With, regular fertilizer.
I'm not sure. I think it's about the same. But it's pretty.
Someone has a phone going off.
Oh, this is pretty neat. This slurry thing has actually got a pretty big, wide spread.
Yes, it does.
Hey, what are you guys planning on 7?
We...
Good. Did you already spray it? Yeah.
Yeah, I'm spraying right now.
Did you say you're only using the spreader?
I should have used the spreader.
Seven will only be done with, we'll compare the yields. We'll see if 7 can produce more with the, liquid manure. What is liquid manure? Is that just, diarrhea cow shit? Is that like diarrhea shit, or is that like...
Yeah. Basically.
That's exactly what it is.
I don't know.
No, it's not. It's manure. It's just watered down or something. I don't know.
You hope it's watered down.
I do this for a living. I kind of know what's what.
Oh, you do this in real life?
Yes. I feed pigs and turkeys. I'm a truck driver. I haul people.
So you feed Mac.
Oh. He asked you guys to stop, so stop.
I'm his brother. I have immunity.
Yeah, you can do it, but... Yeah, fill up your tractor, sure.
Where's Hoss at?
Whoever was asking about sheep, those sheep are nice because all you gotta do is feed them and then you just profit their wool.
Yeah, we're gonna...
All you gotta do is feed them grass.
Yeah, do you want me to buy some sheep for you?
It doesn't matter. I just let whoever know that was asking about sheep. That's what sheep do.
Alright, so here's a full trailer load. So if anybody wants to, you know, use liquid manure, it'll just be chilling here. Here, I'm gonna buy how many animals? How many? How many sheep?
Austin, somebody started planting field 16 and then just randomly stopped.
How many sheep should I buy? 450 again?
Yeah.
Yeah, if you want to. It's just gonna give you more.
Yeah, but how are we gonna load the wool onto trailers? Are we gonna have to get like one of the bale trailers?
Yeah.
There's a modded one.
Well, we could just put them all onto a bale trailer.
There should actually be a sell point right next to the sheep land.
I don't think there is.
Not on this map.
It's.
East west, but not on this.
We have a bucket loader. We don't have a front loader yet. And if these are pallets, we're going to have to get one.
Yeah, you're going to have to use the alien wagon, I think.
Wait, Austin, don't we still have bobcats?
No, we don't. Oh my god, there's a lot of sheep.
I didn't say
300 sheep. Spam. Spam.
What happened last time?
The mower.
Alright, here we go.
Somebody got ticked off and yelled at him.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that was funny.
Austin, can you buy another forage wagon, please?
I'm buying sheep! God! God, I'm buying sheep by the click load. Alright, here we go. Here we go. Ready?
Yeah.
2, 1. 450! There you go, I just had to. Okay. That's a lot of sheep.
Are you recording, Austin?
Yeah, I just recorded a lot of spam clicking. Hey, cow.
You
guys should see my east-west river map. It's fucking crazy. I've got like a million cows, and I got like 200,000 pigs, and I have a lot of them.
Well, if you want to, you know, keep doing that, I mean, it's fine with me if you have tons of them. Where's the sheep pasture? It's over here, isn't it?
Right next to the cow pasture.
So what do you need over here? Do you need a front-end loader over here, then?
Yeah, without power cord.
Who wants to bring back a front-end loader over here?
Austin, where'd you put that combine?
I had a forage wagon.
Oh, this is on sale. The weed man?
Don't get that. That's a crappy one.
It's on sale, though.
Austin, do you want me to bring it?
We'll get this one. We'll get this Dude's Agro Farm. No, that one flips. We'll get the Agro Vector. Somebody bring that one over here. And then we need a forage wagon over here. Or no, you already have one. Never mind. No, we'll stick to one.
We need one for the sheep.
Somebody has one already, so...
Alright, I'll buy another one. God! Why do you have to be so pushy? Okay. Guess what? We only have $3.3 million now. Okay, we can't start spending all of our money. Granted, we were at like $100,000 yesterday. All right, manure. We're gonna need a lot of manure now. I don't know why, but we just need manure. I wish you could sell manure. What do you even do with it? Like, you can use it for your fields, but I mean, is that it? Yeah. I mean, like...
There's also a thing with Giant's Editor you can add that you can sell it with.
Be nice to sell, like, a lot of it. Because we have, I mean, like, I don't know, we have 8 of those greenhouse things, so I think we're pretty fine with... Yeah, no, we have manure. We fill them up with them. We have one lizard for it. And now we have sheep. So Justin here is bringing in tons of profit. Tons of profit.
Can I pick up a bale with the loader pallet? The pallet loader?
Should we get windmills? Should we get... No.
Because there's a few...
So this is what happens when you... When you have so many people farming that you can just gain $3 million in one day.
I wish this fertilizer spreader had a wider capacity, like, of spraying.
You could use Oh, you know what? Could we hook up those? The slurries? Can we hook them up, do you think?
I don't think so.
To the cedars? Somebody bring a cedar out here. Actually, I'll grab one. Never mind. I do want to see if this will work.
Austin, there's a cedar, like, right next to you.
Who hasn't opened mine?
I'm grabbing a cedar. So if you're mowing, make sure you're mowing with widespread off. Otherwise, it'll be a pain in the ass to just...
That's what I did.
Yeah. Especially someone called
Mackie Poo, that's what we call him. Mackie Poo.
Austin.
He loves that.
Oh, does he actually, like, get called Mackie Poo?
I hate it. Yeah, 90 people saying it. My brother thinks it's funny to call me it.
It is funny.
I'm Mackie Poo.
Speaking of which, well, Austin, can I have my track back?
I'm going to see if this works, that'd be so sweet. Because then we could just sell all the...
Austin, do you want me to mow inside of the sheep pen?
No.
I don't know if it'll work.
Will you move? God, you stupid man.
Oh, no, cows also produce milk, but they just come fake randomly.
Yeah, here. Go, Mac. That doesn't work. It doesn't work, Mac.
I know that.
Wait, can you go feed the sheep?
Me? Or my brother?
Is it actually filling up? We should do mix.
It's not putting the straw inside it, so I don't really know what's happening.
It's
got
it messed up. It's messed up.
We should put it in here.
The
Why
straw is...
is
actually floating in midair.
Oh, wait, somebody put a bale fork in here. Bale in here. Can we put manure in there? That's pretty neat. Hey, J-Dog, we should make the cows, we should let them have mix using the profile, the coon profile.
I'm sorry, what?
Use this red trailer and make mix for them. Like, somebody put a bale in there already. So all you, like, we could put, I think we need to put manure in there. And then...
You can't put manure in there.
It has to be silage.
Yes.
Needs to be hay and silage. Yeah, we need to make some silage. Because this thing needs to have hay and silage.
Well, you gotta get a corn planter and start planting corn.
Oh, that looks pretty sick.
Or better yet, if you want to buy it, I'll just plant my few corn.
This year that I'm in right now, this is where you put grass. And then once you compact it down and you fill it up with, like, whatever level
you already have
it.
The big planter plants
corn.
I know I'm going to plant corn on my
fields,
that way they
can chaff. So can we just fill that all the way up and make some silage so that we can
feed
our animals nice and beautiful food?
Yeah, you need a lot of grass, though.
Start mowing.
We could just chaff a bunch of corn.
Alright. There's a lot of equipment now just for animals. Aren't we special?
Ross, if you want to just chaff corn, because that'll be faster, I'll just plant my food.
The only way you can compact the grass inside there is to drive over it as well.
Yeah, no. You just drive back. I've done it before. I just forgot what goes in it. Then you can feed all your animals nice, healthy food.
They like grass.
They also like, beautiful.
Poop.
Yeah, they like this mix.
Awesome. You're gonna need a tether as well.
Yeah. What? Well, the tether's for what? Hay.
Hay.
Yeah.
So that. Crap. Seven should just be. So eight should be, what is this, eight? Eight should be always what? What are they like? They like, corn? No, not corn. Eight needs to be, wheat, where seven can be grass, so that we can always have a good ratio.
Seven's already wheat.
Okay, well then eight can be grass. We'll run over with a planter.
Stop spraying that.
Make it grass.
Then. Hey, Austin, can you move your tractor out of the way of the windrower, please? I'm gonna go fix the next grass up by the mountain, and then
shut
I'll
up.
Pick up the grass.
Matt had a mess up by the mountain.
When
yeah,
I was mowing, I left it widespread.
I'm gonna do this, and I don't know if it'll work. I'm gonna try it. Haha, it works! This is awesome.
He's crying to mom again.
Hey.
Austin, are you going 2 miles an hour?
Nope, I'm going 10.
Austin, can I say something?
What?
Someone's getting yelled at.
If you chaff the corn, you'll fill up the silage a lot.
I've already planted grass.
You don't put chaff inside the silage.
Yes, you do.
It's grass.
Hey, listen here. I know I've done it before. Why do you think I have 2 bunches full of silage on my map?
Because you're an idiot.
Can I officially say I want to kill my brother?
Yes.
Austin.
Yes. Who has the really quiet mic? Is that Jeff?
No. It's Bobby.
How long trying to freaking spray that field?
We'll spray the field then. It'll grow faster. It'll grow richer, healthier grass.
No,
I don't care. Spray it. We gotta use our manure.
I'm gonna put it on 8.
I'm actually really shocked that this works. No, I don't want
to
go 2 miles an hour. But this actually works. And I'm going a decent speed.
You should have planted it on 9 because 9 already has grass on it. When it screwed up the other night.
Oh, here you go again. More screwing up my Mac.
I told.
Austin, run the mouth.
Does anybody want to take over my weird seating?
I need straw to be picked off a 6.
I will.
Yeah, 16. Is that cedar's just sitting there? And they've already done
Austin,
the other half
over.
Of it, so I'm going to start.
I'm almost halfway done with the field. Austin, I'll take over.
Hold on, let me get this last spot real fast.
Bobby, go and start planting the other side. The other side's already halfway done.
Oh, what the fruitcakes.
Austin.
Yeah, here you go. Bring it, put it in that thing right there. This thing. If you guys are collecting grass, I want them all put in here. I want this thing. We need some. This needs a lot more than. This needs 99% more.
Is anybody else still feeding?
Bobby.
What field are you feeding?
Alright, I'm gonna be right back. I'm gonna end this video, and then I'm gonna go quickly clean up my bathroom and clean up all. I'm gonna do all my crap I need to do, and then. No, it's part of my chores I have to do. Wait, what do you need to do? What do you need? Justin, what do you need?
A front weight on my tractor since I had to get rid of mine.
What are you driving? Oh. Well, how many more? We only...
Green douche.
Oh, we only have... the douche.
Wow.
I bought another one. Here, I'll buy another dudes, And you guys can, I want some of these things hooked up to them. All right, I'll be back, I think, hopefully. Bye-bye, YouTube. Hope you enjoyed all these episodes. And I hope you enjoyed the little...
What?
He likes
to be capped. Oh, if there's any girls watching this, you know, Mac, yeah?
Yeah, Mac's single. He's cute.
Cute like the Pillsbury Doughboy.
He'll sit on you for pleasure.